shocking footage which has come in from Kathua in Jammu and Kashmir, where a youth was stabbed to death in Bilawar area. The youth was stabbed to death for just 500 rupees. This murder in broad daylight caught on camera, and this happened in Kathua in Jammu and Kashmir. The youth was stabbed to death for only 500 rupees. Pradeep Datta has more on this. Pradeep, if you can just explain to us these shocking pictures which have come in from Kathua, how come this man was attacked? Who is behind this?
See, in fact, there was an altercation between the three youth and one person. In fact, this man had borrowed 500 rupees to one person. When he asked him to return 500 rupees back, they entered in an altercation. And he again asked, he said that I need that 500 rupees back, so you should return it to me because you had borrowed it long time back. The elder brother called police, and the moment they saw that he called the police, they stabbed him. And as you can see in the CCTV visuals, this boy was stabbed, and later on they sat in a swift vehicle and they fled from that area. Police immediately swung into action and they have arrested all the three boys, but one precious life has been lost because of this incident. This was simply a shocking, a bizarre incident. For only 500 rupees, they stabbed one person to death. His only fault was that he called police because they were hitting out at his brother, who had asked them to return back 500 rupees.
Pradeep, yeah, shocking pictures coming in from Kathua. One wonders what's happening to law and order situation in the state. Thanks very much for getting that story for us.